I will hold him off for as long as
I'm gonna hold him off.
To fight me?
You ever seen a bee with a cowboy hat fight a hornet? I bet you didn't until now. Same for me, honestly.
What? Hello? If you're here, you must be here for a bee simulator.
Last week, we discovered that they want to cut our tree down, and that is going to endanger us bees everywhere. So let's find out and see what happens. Hive. I'm already in the hive. Let's go in. Do I put it here?
Back to
All right.
Work. We still need more epic pollen for the
epic pollen. Let's go. Okay.
But epic pollen is hard to find.
Epic pollen. Oh, I need epic pollen. There's
it
different grades.
Is it our library?
Our library. Wait, bees can read?
Always work to do, right?
Yeah. Always work to do. Go to the library. Oh, up here. This is the library. Ooh, look at this. I like their tunnels. This way? Yeah. Oh my god, ew, there's cobwebs in here? I bet there's spiders too. I would never play Spider Simulator. Mm-mm. And find your feet. My feet.
Yes, there are many places with good pollen.
Mm-hmm.
I should go outside and check them out.
Yeah. I liked this game the first time we played it. I think it's a very adorable game. It has a lot of different points that they bring up about bees. I personally never really thought about bees as, like, anything until I became Judy Bee. Where's the exit? Oh, up here. But I think this game so far does a pretty good job at that. Like, 5 million pollen grains in its hair.
Hey, I saw you in the library. Come, let me tell you something.
I think this game does a pretty good job at raising awareness about bees.
You were looking for epic pollen, right?
Yeah, it was.
You should try the zoo.
The zoo?
There is a nice lady there with amazing flowers.
Okay. Wait, I'm gonna...
I will dance to show you how to...
Dance? All right. Am I gonna put on some groovy moves? Up, down, left, right. Oh, she. Oh, I get it. Do bees dance like this in real life?
Got it. I'll head to the zoo right away.
May the pollen be with you!
Trademark! Oh, there's challenges I could do? What's this? Oh, fight challenge, hell yeah. Let's go.
Hey, bee. You're living on wasp earth.
Why does he sound Russian?
Last I checked, the park belongs to everyone.
Yeah.
Oh, really? We'll see about that.
How is this a mean Russian, Russian wasp? Alright, I'm ready. Gamer mode time. Mmm, yeah. Oh yeah, Hell yeah. I'm a pro bee gamer. Victory is ours! Stupid wasps. They're the bad version of bees.
You got me, but the wasps will be back.
Oh, will they now? Okay. What's this wind? Alright, what does the purple do, they said? 500 knowledge points? I'm so smart. Oh my god, what does this do? The dance challenge, okay.
What are you waiting for? You are full of pollen. You can return it to the hive.
I know, but there is a glorious flower nearby.
Okay.
Can you collect the pollen from it?
Of course. I'll do that for you.
Wait, I thought I was dancing. Oh, I am dancing. Ah, that's so cute. Look at me dancing.
Now you know the way. Good luck.
Now I know the way. I do? Wait, I learned that from a dance? What am I doing? Get the super flower. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Look at these deers. Red deer. Would you like to start the quest of the foster family? Okay. Oh no, it's a squirrel. Chico!
Hey,
Chico!
What's wrong? Where's your queen?
Queen? Squirrels don't have queens.
Queen? Your mommy, silly. Where is she?
My mommy is gone. I want my mommy.
That's kind of sad.
Oh, well, don't cry. I'll see if I can find your mommy.
Yeah, I'll find your mommy real fast.
What's your name?
Chico. My name is Chico.
Aw, Chico. What am I gonna do? Chico, look around for squirrels. Was that a crunch? Minecraft. Oh, look, there's a squirrel right here.
Hello, I'm looking for Chico's mommy.
Just like bugs everywhere.
Are you an agent of the queen? Talk.
What the heck?
All bees work for the queen, but...
Look at those grippers.
I knew it. You bees can't fool me.
I guess that's a no.
Okay, cool. Wrong squirrel. I fell again. I crashed. Don't worry, guys. I'm good at this game. I've only been playing it for like half an hour altogether. Are these birds? Two birds. Wait, that's not birds. Ew. Those are like the rhinoceros. Is he gonna eat him? Eat him, eat him, eat him. Fight, fight, fight. What's happening? Oh. They're like scissoring. Okay, I'll leave them to that, I guess. Where do I find squirrel? Oh, there's a squirrel right here. Oh my god.
Excuse me. Are you Chico's mommy?
Chico mama.
Hey, you're talking to me, bee?
What?
I ain't no mommy. No bugger.
I ain't no mommy.
How rude.
Yeah, honestly, what the hell? So I guess there are like white flashes. Yeah, like this. This is a squirrel, for example. Wait, what the hell? I'm just being blown. Wait, no, that's not the right.
Hello. Are you Chico's mommy?
Sorry, I don't know any of Chico.
What the heck? These.
Oh, well.
These squirrels are weird. Is this a squirrel right here? Yeah, this is a squirrel right here. Oh, I face planted. Let me in. Wait, have I already seen this guy? Oh, I've already seen this guy. Okay.
I don't suppose you're Chico's mommy.
Are you Chico mama?
Oh no, but I sure wish I was a mommy.
Where is Chico's mother?
You haven't seen around, have you?
That's creepy.
Him who?
It's a secret.
A secret squirrel?
Oh, I've seen them secret squirrels.
Yes, that's him.
Him who?
Him?
I'll keep looking, thanks.
I think I know a secret squirrel. There was literally one squirrel that was like, I am a secret. I think, was that the Russian squirrel? Or was that this guy? Yeah, he was a Russian something. Or I don't even know what he was. Okay, I guess I can't talk to him again?
Excuse me, I'm trying to find Chico's mommy.
Yeah, man, where's his mommy? I'm babysitting this little...
That's not me. I'm Cat.
Cat, the squirrel?
Cat? You're a cat?
No, I'm a squirrel. I'm Cat.
Sheesh. These squirrels are all nuts.
They are pretty nuts.
Excuse me. Hello? I'm trying to find Chico's mommy.
Oh, poor Chico. I know his mommy.
Great. Can you let her know Chico is looking for her?
That's the problem, honey. She's gone.
She's dead?
Gone? You mean...
Nay, she just skipped down. Poor Chico, she must have...
Wait, what kind of mother leaves her baby squirrel?
We squirrels are very forgetful, you know?
That is true.
I'm sure I can take care of another baby. Where did you say Chico was?
But wait, if she says that they're forgetful...
I'll dance for you.
I'll dance for you?
Honey, I'm a squirrel. Just give me the directions.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy.
Okay, well, listen up.
Listen up. Find a guardian for the little squirrel. All right. What's this? Chicken! You can find about info. Find info about animals. Okay.
Ugh, chickens. Horrible, scary things. They lay eggs like us.
But their larvae don't eat honey. They eat bees.
Larvae? I hate that word. Can I go in here? I can! Oh, wait. The fight challenge. I can fight a chicken?
Well,
Wasps.
Surprised to see us?
Are you surprised to see me, little bee?
This close to the hive? You're not welcome here.
A challenge? Just what I was hoping for.
I, the chicken noise is kind of annoying. Oh, bam, bam. Boom, boom. Yeah. Get a piece of this booty action. They suck. These bees, these wasps, I mean. Oh, I messed up. 3, 2, 1, fight. Get a piece of this. He dead. Yeah. That. How have I not been killed? I feel like this would actually kill a bee. Next round. Uh-oh. Oh shit, I messed up. This is chicken annoying! Chickens are annoying! Oh my god, he's almost dead. You got him. Yeah! 4 health, let's go! Boom, boom, boom! Yes! Victory is mine.
You've won this time. But just you wait.
Just you wait. Oh my god, look, there's eggs right there. Yum, 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 yum. Protein. I can make her jump. Pigs. Oh my god, there's piggies. Did you hear that? Look at those snouts. Iron Age. Oh. Oh my goodness. A warthog? Is this Pumba? Wild boar. Oh my god. Yo, this zoo has it all. Can I take a bath? Oh, I totally missed. Hold on. Nope, I can't take a bath. Bees don't swim. I knew that.
I have so much
fun. I know.
Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive.
Am I going fast? Pew! Into the crack we go! And now I just...
Always work to do, right?
Yep. Freaking making me do all the work. I don't see any bees out there pulling their weight. So there was a thing we were supposed to do, I think, right? Which is visit the zoo. Okay. Are those sheps? Sheeps! Meh. Domestic sheep. Heck yeah. What are these? I have yet to find out, I guess. How do the girls sound? Oh, man. I'm a drunk bee. What's that sound? Wolves? Hello, Mr. Wolf. Wolf. Nice! Oh. Are they gonna pounce? Oh! This is a horror game. What? Oh my god, that's so freaky. Oh, look at this one. I need one more of these uncommon ones. There we go. Now we go back to... That's it. Oh, that was just a quest. Okay, cool. What's that crunch? What's this? Did I see these yet? This is a gazebo. Not a gazebo. A gazelle. Alpine ibex. Ibex. Close enough to a gazelle.
Whoa.
Now,
those are big animals.
Yeah, they are.
If the old bee was right, I should be getting close now.
Into my glossary you go. Do I not know where you are? White rhinoceros. And you are zebra. Look at them. Look at them. They're so cute. Okay, sorry. Jeez. Grevis? Gravies? Gravy. Confusion? Confusion? Where do I go? Look at me. Is this where I go?
What a beautiful place.
Oh, look at that barbecue, dude.
But I must focus and find the flower lady.
Flower lady. The flower lady always has legendary flowers. Sheesh!
She has some very rare flowers.
Barbecue.
The flower lady must be nearby.
Bee lady is apparently nearby. Man, he's walking with some pep in his step. I don't know where the bee flower is. The lady flower. Flower lady. What the heck was that sound? Oh, it's a seagull. Oh, wait, no, it's a sea lion. California sea lion. Hello, little buddy. I didn't know they made those sounds. Bro, I have no idea where this flower lady is, man. There's so many people here. She's supposed to be walking around, I think. Enough's enough. I need to find her. Dude, I don't understand. Where is the bee lady? I've been going around this park all day. Bee lady! I'm coming! I'm so slow, but I'm coming! Oh, wow, look at that. Ooh. Zoom, 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 zoom. Oh, I can go faster. Thank goodness.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
That is good pollen.
Heck yeah.
But I will need more than that.
Should I follow her around?
There are other bees around. Maybe they can point me in the right direction.
Talk to Bee Jordan. Bee Jordan. Jordan Bee.
Hey, do you know any rare flowers around here?
Sure, wanna race? If you catch me, I'll tell you about the flowers.
Sure, let's race. Try not to miss the colored ring, blah, 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 blah. Okay, we got this in the bag. Where do you go? Meow! Oh, he's so fast. Oh, shoot. I crashed!
Good race. You got
Oh, I got her already? I thought I crashed.
Really epic flowers in the tropic zone.
Tropic zone? Okay, cool.
Thank you. Good luck.
Muchas gracias.
There are many fast bees around the park. If you're up for a challenge, they'll be happy to race ya.
All right. Oh, this is so cool.
Wow, what an amazing place. And I can already smell the flowers.
I wish I could. Collect 5 pollen from tropic zone. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I crashed hard there. Oh, I crashed again. Oh, oh, oh. And last one. Knowledge points. I'm so smart. Yay. Unlock the trophy room. Oh, I can't. There's like hitboxes for what's it called? What's this? Hello? Fire salamander. What are these noises? Oh, it's a parrot. Look at that. I feel like they would be able to eat me. I guess they don't like bees. What is you? What is you? Are you also a blue-tongued skink? That's a bad word. What is happening? Oh. Yeah. Hello, Mr. Tortoise. Doop, doop. I bet you want to eat me, but you can't get me. Can't get me. Nuh-uh-uh. What about you? You hungry? You hungry? Yeah, we can't get me. Can't get me. What is this one? Fight challenge, let's go!
What do you think you're doing around this picnic?
What are you doing around here, wasp?
Getting sugar for our queen. Why? Did you want to stop me?
Yeah, damn, what a comeback.
Ha! Bzz, you dare?
Bzz. I'm ready for battle. 3, 2, 1, let's go! You're strong, but I'm stronger. I can do it with my eyes closed. I can't do it with my eyes closed. I should have done better. Did that with my eyes closed. All right. Last one with my eyes closed. I didn't do it with my eyes closed. Okay, but I killed him anyway. Victory! Hell yeah. Now there's another one, I think. Next round. Okay, let's go. This kid is laughing way too much. Okay, let's go. Shh, kid, shh. This is intense. Okay, alright. Yeah, go die, wasp. Stupid wasp. I'm chunkier than you. I have built different action. Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1, fight! Oh! I still hit him a lot, though. It's okay. I feel like this kid is laughing at me. What are you doing? Victory! I should collect a bit more pollen before I get back, you know, so I at least don't return empty-handed. Yeah. Hey, what is that fence doing there?
Good job, me.
Good job, me. I'm a pretty good bee. I wonder if we'll be able to explore the city. That'd be cool. I mean, maybe not, because this is Bee Simulator, not City Simulator. But, you know, you never know.
What's happened to our tree?
What happened?
The humans must have cut off its branches.
Oh, no. We're getting pretty close to getting chopped off. Yeah. That's not good. Alright, let me drop off this honey. Where is the trophy room? This? Animal statues? Yo! Check the archive. I have all these different flowers here. Very cool. Oh my god, they give you a description of different animals. That's pretty awesome. Bee facts. Buy bee statue in trophy room. Where do I buy it? Sure, I'll buy it. I could do a 3D viewer. Gotta catch them all, yeah, for sure. Interesting. I don't really like bugs or seeing bugs up close, but it's cool. Okay, so where did that little statue go? Oh, here it is. Oh, look at that. Check the archive. Awesome. Get your next assignment. Winter is coming. Ooh. Do I come here?
Our stockpiles are still low. We must gather a lot more before the winter.
Winter is coming. It's only midsummer.
That is true, midsummer.
Oh, you must be so young and inexperienced to talk like that. When summer ends, flowers end too.
This is true, autumn comes. Collect as much pollen as you can carry. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Damn, this is what they do all day. If you didn't know, this is Bee Simulator, where you simulate being a bee. And as you can imagine, they collect pollen all the time. Collect more pollen. a pretty cool game. I think I was talking about it earlier before I got interrupted with the story, but let me go through these. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's a pretty good game, and I think it really raises awareness to the animals and different functionalities that bees must go through. I mean, it said it there were like 20 different thousand species of bees, which is a lot. Like, if you think about it, like, we only noticed there's a bug that just flew in my face. We only noticed like bees that are in our backyards, wasps, stuff like that. So I think it's pretty interesting to see like the purpose honeybees have, because like they're the real good guys. They're the ones that let you put honey into your tea. I know it's like super self-explanatory, but like realistically, you never really think about it. I don't know what I'm going on about. I'm just pretty excited about the fact that bees. And I like the side quests. I didn't see that coming. I didn't realize there were going to be different side quests, like finding...
Pollen is raining from my legs.
Pollen is raining from my legs.
I need to drop this stuff off in the hive.
I got some leg warmers on. All right. And, like, for example, finding Chico's mother, who ended up leaving him. That's pretty crazy.
That's a lot of pollen I've collected. Wow.
Wow!
Good work. Yes, but we still need more.
Again? Bee babby.
Wow, my wings will fall.
Yeah, honestly,
off.
Do they ever sleep? Oh man, I'm so fast. Look at me. Right here. People ask me what I do for fun. Bee simulator. All right. I missed. All right. Drop off collected pollen. Easy enough. I'm a bee. Bzz, 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 bzz. Oh, I'm gonna crash. Oh, I didn't crash. Oh, I'm so good at this game. Bzz, 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 bzz. Oh. I have a new skin for old. What? New skin for old? By completing quests, you'll change your appearance. Oh, that's so cool. How do I change my appearance? Extras. Wardrobe. I can wear hats. How do I get these? Unlocked by spending. Oh my god, I can be a pirate. All right, I'm gonna be a cowboy. Yes. Howdy, y'all. The jig isn't up. What can I do here? No trail. Oh, that's cool. I love that. Are those fireworks? Fireworks! I can be a firework bee! Oh my god. Western honeybee. Honeycoat bee. Little black dress bee. Fire bee. Blue orchid bee. Oh, that's a pretty cool bee. Why is it so shiny? Green orchid, red orchid. And a secret bee. Oh, finish the side quest of the bully bee. Finish a side quest of Bee of Wisdom. Cyber Bee? Yo, what? Cyber Beam MK2? How? Wow, I need a lot of things for that. City split screen map? Can I go into the city then? That I literally said that earlier, that maybe we can go into the city. Palm House. Secret Bee. Okay, alright. Cool. I think I'll stay Western for now, just because I want to save my knowledge. Where's my hat? I thought I was wearing my hat. Am I wearing my hat? I'm wearing my hat! Wait, where's my sparkles?
Always work to do, right?
When do I get my sparkles?
Well, well, what do we have here?
Ew! What is this?
Oh no! The Hornet! We're
dead. Hornet? Wait, those are the bad bees.
That's right, little. I will crush all of you. Your honey will be mine.
Why are they Russian? Russian evil hornets.
Abby, you must warn our queen. I will hold him off for as long as
I'm gonna hold
you
him
wish
off.
To fight me?
Uh-oh, I'm kind of scared. He's pretty big and strong. He has 250? Oh no. I missed. Oh my god. He's so strong. I'm so cool with my my cowboy hat. Yeah. Ever seen a bee with a cowboy hat fight a hornet? I bet you didn't until now. Same for me, honestly. He's strong. Oh my god, this is so intense. Oh my god. I got all the power attacks now. Hell yeah. Oh my god, he's gonna die. I'm gonna win. Oh my god. He looked so much bigger before. Woo! He's dead! I did it! Victory! And he's gone, just like that. They suck. Stupid hornets.
You think you've beaten me, do you? I'm just getting started. Let's try again?
Bro, he's like drunk. He can't even like move. Look at him. That's me. Uh-oh.
You shall not
pass. What are all these references?
Silly little bee. You cannot stop
silly
me.
Little bee.
What is this?
Out! Sisters!
Sisters! Wow!
No!
No! I love the honey just like oozing
this
out.
It's not over! I'll be back!
I'll be back! Arnold Schwarzenegger, that's what he sees.
Well done, my child!
Alright, thank you. Thank you, Miss B.
Your courage gave us time to assemble the troops.
Oh my god, it took them forever. I did most of the work.
To beat a hornet alone is hard, but together, we can always triumph.
Yes, we can. All the bees unite. I like the wall pattern. That's interesting. Is that like their decoration or does that
and so the days
they
went on.
Do? And autumn is
and winter got ever closer.
Yep. Time flies, man, when you're having fun. Okay, well, I think we accomplished quite many things. We found Flower Lady. We got the different animals and our bee statue. Now we defeated Harry the Hornet. The Russian Hornet. That's insane. So if you enjoyed, stay tuned for more. Like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see anything else or anything more to find out what happens during the winter. Because the bees can't produce pollen. What's going to happen? There's going to be no more flowers. They're going to have to produce honey somehow. But I guess that's it. We'll find out in the next episode. If you liked, comment, and subscribe. And now I'll say goodbye to you and bees. Bye!